I'd just like to thank Chairman Carlucci, Chairwoman Gunther for your leadership of the committee and my colleagues on both the Assembly and the Senate side. This is an issue that we've heard about from many constituents since the governor's original proposal for a 6% cut. And we need to do this for people like Harvey and his family and the tens of thousands of other New Yorkers. I can tell you that I pride myself on being one of the most fiscally conservative members of the entire legislature, but this is no place to cut. These are the most vulnerable citizens, and we need to protect them. Thank you, Chairman.